Okay, so hello everyone. So yeah, I've been thinking of doing this vlog for quite some time already, but I think probably this is the right moment, I guess. So as you all have known, I've moved to Brussels from KL, Kuala Lumpur, and it's just perfect when I moved there because well, COVID started or was already starting in Asia, but in Europe it's still not something everyone is scared of. So it's just perfect timing when I was here in Brussels last February, but now things are getting crazier because of the lockdown that happened during March period. And yeah, a bunch of crazy stuff. I'm not able to travel. Working from home since March. Saw my colleagues for like 2 weeks and then off. I'm here already at home working all day. And not much of holidays as well because quite new here, so I don't have much of holidays given to me. And yeah, and one more thing is I'm gonna celebrate my birthday in here, and it's quite a bizarre thing to do because normally on my birthdays I would book the whole week, and normally we travel, Dave and I will travel somewhere else outside of Malaysia, and now I'm here stuck alone. But of course I'm gonna do that one. I'm gonna travel. So yeah, I'm gonna show you a video later of me roaming around somewhere in Belgium during my birthday on how to celebrate the new normal way of yeah, celebrating your own birthday in this period of time where yeah, pandemic is happening, COVID is there, and yeah, so now. So oh, it's really nice weather today. It's blue sky, so sunny. I just reached Ghent. Was a quick ride, 36 minutes from Brussels. And yeah, just going to the city center now. And yeah, let's see what we can find over there.
Okay.
another one on this side. We're gonna check out on the other two. Yeah, I couldn't go up to the tower. Well, I can, but it's 8 euros. Yeah, look at that. So beautiful.
Yeah, it's unlocked.